Anyway, well, thank you, Carrie.
Sure. Thank you for your service.